Paramahamsa Nityananda, a compelling spiritual force of our millennium, founder of an international socio-spiritual movement, pioneer of a modern Vedic Renaissance. Born in the sacred town of Tiruvannamalai, a yogi by birth, fearless spiritual explorer, beacon of divine power, Paramahamsa Nityananda is today an inspiration for millions on the path. Adept in ancient mystical yogic sciences, researcher of the science of spirituality, guru for enlightenment. Every year, Paramahamsa Nityananda shares with over 1 crore people worldwide the treasures of his wisdom, the joy of his laughter, and the incomparable power of his initiation. Now, Paramahamsa Nityananda speaks on living enlightenment, solutions for blissful living. Join us for an unforgettable spiritual experience.
कर्मण्ये वादिकारस्ते माबलेषु कदाचनः मा कर्म बलहे दुर्भूः माते संगोस्त्व कर्मणि. यू हैव अ राइट ओनली टू वर्क बट नेवर टू द आउटकम. युअर ज्यूरिस्डिक्शन इज मियरली द एग्जीक्यूशन विच इज अट वन टाइम आर अनदर मेजर्ड बाय द रिवार्ड. प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड. It may be measured by the reward, but let your action not happen by the reward. Let the inspiration for you not be based on the reward. That's a big problem. That is where the problem comes. Bhagavan is not saying, don't take the reward, don't receive the reward. No. He is not saying don't receive the reward. He is saying let that not be the source of inspiration for you. Karmanye vadikaraste mabaleshu katachanaha. Your jurisdiction is merely in the execution, which is an one time or another measured by the reward. Let the ground for the source of your action, let not the ground for the source of your action be the reward. Let the ground for the source of your action be you are fighting with non-performance. Nobody before, nobody during, nobody after Krishna can put the essence of the whole life in one verse. Every time when I read this verse or recite this verse, new sacred secrets are revealed. Let me enter into the next level of the sacred secret. Karma. Now I am interpreting this word as action which has not reached perfection. Please understand. Action which has not reached perfection. When the action reaches the perfection, it liberates you. It disappears from the cosmic ocean. Please understand. Action is like a ripple effect. When it reaches the boundary, it disappears. Any ripple effect, when it reaches the boundary, it disappears. Karma is the action which has not reached its extreme, which has not seen the end, which has not seen the perfection. The moment karma sees the perfection, action reaches its perfection, action sees the end, it experiences the extreme. Suddenly, please understand, suddenly it disappears. For example, you throw a stone in a pond, the ripple effect is created. The moment it reaches the end, the moment it reaches the bank, the moment it reaches the perfection, the ripple effect disappears. Now the pond swallows the stone and the ripple effect created by the stone. Done. Same way, when an engram is thrown on you, what is created is karma. When that reaches its perfection, its extreme end, karma is liberated from you, you are liberated from karma. That is why in all our programs, I emphasize so much on completion. Karma is an unfulfilled action. Unfulfilled engram. Please understand. It's unfulfilled engram. For example, you have some strong anger, hiding anger about your parents, about your sister, about your family members. That's a karma. Now, unless you complete it, unless you make it perfect, complete, you will not be relieved from it. At some situation, very difficult situation, that engram will come up and it will be so strong, knowingly you will put yourself in a big mess. Understand? Knowingly, you will put yourself in big mess. It is not that all the time people put themselves in a big mess unknowingly. No. Knowingly, you put yourself in a big mess. Karmanye vadikaraste mabaleshu gatachanaha makarma balahedurbuhu Mate Sangostva Karmani. Uncompleted, incomplete karmas, when they are sitting in you, they will be so wild, so strong, they will find some justification. Usually they find the justification of comparison. Why? Why should I alone be non-violent? He is also violent. Let me be also violent, only then I can protect myself. Understand, by all your justification, you may try to be violent, that is not going to protect you. He will also be in a soup, you will also be in a soup, that's all. Both of you can swim in the same soup.
that is not going to solve your problem. He will also be in a chaos because he is violent. You will also be in a chaos because you are violent. Understand? Minus, plus, minus is not plus in the cosmic law. Only in mathematics, minus, plus, minus is plus. No? In the cosmic law, it does not apply. Minus into minus is not plus. In cosmic law, minus, minus, minus. Understand? Just because he does bad karma, your bad karma is not justified. Then you come up with something, practicality. What is practicality? No, in this plane, this is only possible. Then suffer that plane's sufferings. I have seen many people, no, what you are talking is great, Swamiji, but it's a spiritual plane. People are in normal plane, so I have to work in the normal plane. Then you have to have the sufferings of the normal plane also. Then you have to go through all the problems and sufferings of the normal plane. When the disease, problems, sufferings of the normal plane comes, then you suddenly you say, oh, my whole life I listened to your teachings, I lived you as you showed, and I prayed to you, what is this, Swamiji, where am I? Oh God. All that time, you had one big weapon called being practical, or this plane, as a protection from my teachings. That's the right word I'll use. Now there's a new paint, commercials are going. If you paint it on the wall, no water will penetrate the wall. They show it, they take a small hand mesh and put that paint all around and pour water, and water does not seep. Water does not go through the mesh and the fish can stay in that. Same way, you have put a special paint coat on you so that my teachings cannot enter into you. See, with this great verses, the only trouble is when you are supposed to live it, apply it, you say, for practical purposes, I think I can bend this much. It's okay. If you are bending for practical purpose, means what? This plane of existence. Then suffer all the sufferings of this plane of existence. Be very clear. Karma is actions which have not yet become perfect in you. When you complete them, you are also liberated from that samskara engram. The engrams are also liberated from you. Understand? All bondages are always for both. All liberations are always for both. If it is a bondage, it is for both. If it is a liberation, it's for both. If you are bound by the karma, karma is also bound by you. If you are liberated from karma, karma is also liberated from you. That is why I am saying, every action, completion of the action is really, really, really directly helpful for you, will directly liberate you, will directly lead you to the higher existence. Karmanye vadikaraste mapaleshu katachanaha. I feel like every letter of this verse should be engraved in gold. If you have the habit of keeping book of heart and you want the essence of everything, I will really recommend tattoo this verse on your hand, so that every moment you can see, hey, this is what my life is. Complete every action you take it up. Just for completing, because it is there, you have to complete. That's all. Don't bother about the rewards. Don't bother about the results. Don't bother about anything else. Complete just for completing.
Welcome to Inner Awakening, the most powerful personal transformation retreat you could ever experience. In just 21 days, thousands are already experiencing the shortest route to constantly high energy levels, visible anti-aging, healing of chronic diseases, fulfilling relationships, and higher states of consciousness. What is the secret behind this transformation?
Kundalini means the inner potential energy. Once it is awakened, opens the different doors for the conscious experience in you. I can say which is a master key for all extraordinary spiritual experiences.
This extraordinary program is conducted personally by Paramahamsa Nityananda in the vibrant atmosphere of Nityananda Dhyanapitam Ashram. Open yourself to the benefits of Nitya Yoga and practical meditation. Experience physical and mental healing. Discover simple ways to handle life with success. Above all, enjoy individual darshan and blessings from Paramahamsa Nityananda every day. Take 21 days for yourself and carry home the transformation of a lifetime.